Baby, when you cry, you have tears. So do I. Isn't that weird? Baby, when I chew, I use teeth. So do you. Isn't that neat? Oh, I'm lonely when I'm all alone, waiting for your call by the phone, listening for a ring, but I don't. No, I don't hear a thing. The first time that I met you, girl, I knew that you were a girl, 'cause you hold my heart in your hands like a baseball game without any fans.
Strike one!
I never called you back.
Strike two!
You saw the scratches on my back.
Strike three!
Don't be looking at your sister's rack. And I apologized, I looked into your eyes.
When you cry, you have tears. So do I. Isn't that weird? Baby, when I chew, I use teeth. So do you. Isn't that neat?
No, no, no. Yeah, yeah, yeah. One more would make three. I work out. You make me shout because you leave me, yeah. You leave me with doubt. Every time I pound my chest, I end up bruising my chest, 'cause I know the way your heart cares, like a baseball game with heavy chest.
Strike one!
And I apologized, I looked into your eyes.
When you cry, you have tears.
Oh, yeah.
So do I. Isn't that weird? Baby, when I chew, I use teeth. So do you. Isn't that neat?
Made bail, but instead I went straight to jail. Was sentenced to die by lethal injection. Now my cellmate is a 14-inch erection. I begged the warden to help me move. He said, "Nope, you killed in the groove." I didn't do it, I screamed. It was their producer. Please help my bowels avoid feeling looser. He didn't listen, he didn't reply. So now I sit on death row just waiting to die. Wanted the fame, I took the blame and fell deep in the trap of the lecherous game of a sleazy agent by the name of Cy Rosen. My cellmate said, "Let's see how far this goes in." I wait for death, there's no way to prove I wasn't the one who killed in the groove.
When you cry,
please believe me, man.
Later when
I'm
you cry,
isn't that me?